Now, I'd like to introduce you to Joe. Joe, say hi. I'll be eating the Deca Whopper. Mike, the presentation, please.
One man, one way.
When we asked the people if it was hard to rap, they smiled and said yes.
Where's the cheese, bro? I need more cheese.
There's cheese, dude.
There needs to be cheese in between each and every layer, which there's not. This is an awful dry little thing.
Dude.
How am I supposed to eat it if it's so
dry?
We'll
give you a little
ketchup. Give me some barbecue sauce and ranch. It won't be so hard if there's a little more sauce going on.
Dude, we asked them for exactly what you said. All the sauce that they normally put on it.
There's no sauce.
Well, we said whatever normally goes on a hamburger. Joe didn't want any veggies. Joe said no veggies. You can't split it up.
No.
Okay.
There's some stuff in there.
Oh, it smells. Joe doesn't think it's going to be that hard.
No, that's disgusting.
Whatever you want, Joe. Do you want the cattleman's? Okay, that's totally blocking. Ketchup ranch cheeseburger.
Can I get some BBQ sauce?
We also... You can't mix ranch and BBQ sauce.
It's happening.
Really?
That just happened.
You're gonna throw up.
He's shaving.
I'm gonna call Sean and tell him to bring up some BBQ.
Yeah, tell him
to
check. No, we definitely have BBQ sauce.
Oh, alright.
Yeah. No,
deal.
In the closet this summer.
Yeah, okay. Yes!
I'm gonna, when I do this, before I load it, I'm gonna put music in the background.
Oh,
alright, Joe has his BBQ sauce.
It's
those are some pretty quality looking hamburgers. It's on like Donkey Kong. Bitch. Oh my god. Now, can I just make a suggestion?
I can't pick it up, bro.
Yeah,
it's all squishy down the bottom.
The guy, no, dude. Now the guy.
What?
That's the first bite. You can breathe. Oh my god.
That's not bad with the barbecue sauce.
Tried to amend my carnivorous habits. Made it nearly 7 or 8. Losing weight.
Oh no, the guy who originally did the
aqua
whopper.
Drinking lots of carrot juice and soaking up a race, but it's not. I'd have these wonderful drinks. Some kind of sensuous treat.
Oh my god. It's all on it.
A huge hug of meat.
Hey, cut out the middle man. Just dump it down your throat. Whoever the kid is, I'm just saying this out loud. Whoever the kid is, you did the Octo Whopper. You're a bitch. Joe's making you look like a little bitch. We have a large boat next to him. And Joe's going to actually top this off with Sunday.
When I'm in port, I get what I need. Not just Havanas or bananas and daiquiris.
Look at
that America creation on which I feed. Cheeseburger in paradise. Medium rare with mustard in ice. Heaven on earth with an onion slice. I'm just a cheeseburger in paradise.
Smile for the camera. Wait, just give the camera a little nose job.
Oh, I must I be a teenager.
Breathe.
In love?
How? Yeah, seriously. Oh, I love that feeling.
And I would do anything for love. I'd run right into hell and back. I would do.
Joe, please, the camera.
I'll never lie to you, and that's a fact.
Is that Sean? But tell me no one's done. Forget the way you feel right now.
Oh, no. I have paper right. And I would do
anything for love. I know. Hey. This is less than 6 minutes. No, I won't do that. Are you feeling it at all? Okay.
Good. Who's got it though, man?
Wait, you can't have the last bite until Sean comes.
Welcome to the big show.
He could go.
Oh! Oh!
Oh, America, are you serious? It is showtime, baby. Here we go. Red Jam Slam.
I think you can play baseball, really. You're doing this before every game. Yeah, yeah, you gotta...
Oh, my God.
I got it off the video.
Oh! Hey, Parker.
Ken. Wait, did you?
Have that one in the whistle. He
just look at what he used to put on it. Oh my God! Give him a pie.
I get some paper towels.
No, no, we're still recording. He's eating a pie right now.
Is the pie probably not gonna happen?
No, no. We're gonna put on.
Really good. There's no cheese. I need cheese in between these layers.
We
though.
Said cheese. They charge us 40 cents extra for cheese. You got your cheese.
Yeah, you get a Whopper and a Whopper with cheese, bro. No.
Dude, clean it off your nose. Clean it off your nose. Deca-Whopper. I ordered a Whopper, a hamburger, with 9 extra patties. They don't know what an Octa-Whopper is. No, they don't. That's from YouTube.
They know what a Whopper is.
Dude, do you know? Like, I don't. You're not even phased right now. It's a headache. Probably because you just had that much beef in one.
No, it's not real beef in one. Everybody knows that.
Yeah, that's true. It's probably more feces than beef. What is it? No sleep till Brooklyn, ladies and gentlemen.
No.
This is disgusting. This doesn't faze Joe. This is like breathing for Joe right now.
I can eat at least 10 McChickens. There's no doubt in my mind.
No chance. 10 McChickens with all the bread? No way. Like a 10 McChicken stack? Or 10
minutes?
I'm gonna say
Joe will
do about 15 days. No.
The chickens have just as much bread.